I think I should still be good. Mic test, mic test, mic test. Is the video game audio too loud or is it too low? Okay, we're back with Sonic Origins, and we finished Sonic 1, and the next game in the lineup was Sonic CD, so we're gonna jump in that, see if we can beat Sonic CD. Hold on, wait a minute. We gotta get the intro. We can't just do it right there. I don't want to do it from right here. We did the intro yesterday, though. Shit. Fuck it. We'll just take the L. Sonic CD was one of those games I never had a chance to play, so I didn't own a Sega CD, so this is like a completely new experience for me. Interesting to see me beat this. I don't even know what the special is. That Amy? Special stage. I guess you gotta be running fast enough to get that. Oh, okay. You gotta run fast enough. Fucked up looking future. Just let the let's see what these special stages look like. This is where Sonic Mania got their stages from. Oh. I know. What are we trying to do? Are we trying to catch somebody? Oh, we're trying to catch the blue one right here. Oh, we had to hit the balloons? I didn't even know I was supposed to kill the balloon, knock out the balloons first. This is my first actual time playing Sonic CD, like ever. Well, at least we got one emerald. Should have been two, but I'm assuming the limit is like, we gotta have like 50 rings before. You also have to wait till you charge. Oh, okay. Well, that was simple. Just three hits. But well, they toned it down a lot from Sonic 1. Unless that's not the only boss fight. Toned it down a shit ton since Sonic 1. So Zone 3 is the boss fights. Got it. Why does it look like a trap? Of Metal Sonic. No, Metal Sonic Kidnapper. I guess Sonic CD was Metal Sonic's first appearance. Loki, I don't even know if Amy was something that they added. Oh, so they keep it on you. The moment you click one of the future or past flags, or future or past signs, it stays on you until you move fast enough to actually travel. First ring, Emerald. So I need 50 rings to activate the ring, to activate the special stage. Noted. Because I don't think it was like that in the original game. In the original games, you needed like 100 rings. Get in there. Oh, they just cheated me. Come on, man. They really doing this. Get through there. That's the tight one. I see how they want me to do it. It's just that's a tight. Damn, that's a tight ass jump. I'm losing all my rings. I'm not even gonna get a chance at the second level. You gotta practice this game. Really? That has got to be the... That is a dirty-ass trap. How am I supposed to get around this thing? Wow, really? Bro, how in the hell are you supposed to get... Thank you. That wasn't even a boss fight, that was just fucking annoying. Oh, the laughing. Stage. Really? And this track kind of smooth though. This track right here kind of smooth. Still got bubble troubles. One thing I will say is at least the bubbles are more frequent than in Sonic 1. So, That's a dope ass fucking. I like that soundtrack. I'm gonna have to look up some Sonic CD OSTs soon. Can't be jamming like that and think I'm not gonna look up. Shit, we got another one of these. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be a situation where these damn things ain't gonna be so forgiving. Time limit on this thing is scary. They cheated me. Oh, they cheated me. Cheating me again. Wrong thing. Why is my time going down so fast? Did that damn thing just hit a juke move? What the hell was that? Dude, it was on 100 seconds. The timer is literally on 100 seconds. What the fuck am I hitting? Hit that blue one. Not that one either. Like that right there. What the fuck was that? Why did that happen? You're all full of shit. Me. Why is it going down so quick? It's a whole 100-second count. It's like the timer just disappears. What type of bullshit is that? Give me it. Look, it's the damn thing was on 50 seconds. What the fuck is that? Where the last one at? Oh, you're supposed to hit the blue one to increase your time. That's still dumb as hell. Are you serious? So I can't go in the water. Noted. it was Detroit fans. Can't touch the water. I see. Cannot touch the water whatsoever. There we go. It's a trick to do that faster. It's a trick to do that way faster. And I don't know it yet. The soundtrack to this stage is fucking wonderful. Well, this is some chill type shit. I swear, if Sonic didn't get nothing else right, they definitely got the OST right. Took all my damn rings. Yeah, you wanna get me with that once. We go to the past, this water probably all dried up. I mean the future, excuse me. The future segment of this game, I'm pretty sure it looks like an apocalypse. Or this stage, excuse me. Thank you. was a checkpoint right there and I didn't get it. I see they got rid of the panic noise. That should have been a third emerald. That damn thing threw me right into that little robot fish. They know they're wrong for that. This is the Hydro Zone. This is the boss or not? I know what this is. I know exactly what that. It was another boss from the from Sonic 2 that was like that. I don't know if it was Sonic 2 or Sonic 3. This game has a lot of spikes. Oh, we ended up going.
Thank you.
Or the boss on this stage might be crazy. Just because if they got switches, I'm pretty sure it's gonna come in handy for my botnet. Touch the water. Got one. Shit. Out of here and did it again. Wow, at least I got it in one go, but ain't nothing wrong as hell for that. Good thing I'm not doing a speed run of this. This is dope too. Hey, Sonic CD might have some goated ass OSTs that I didn't know about. I always was like a Sonic 1, 2, and 3 guy. I never played Sonic CD. I didn't even know the chronological order. That's, oh, right. I don't even know what the hell I was supposed to be doing. I forgot we're on part 3, just the boss stage. I'm still trying to figure out what the hell I'm supposed to be doing. So I don't know if I'm supposed to be letting them drop near him, or do I break the... or just let them drop. I generally don't know what the hell to do. Oh. Wait, oh, do I stop? Do I let him drop on this? Oh, I'm supposed to outlast him. Okay. I'm supposed to wait till he burns out. There was a time thing. Okay, that was unique. I thought I had to hit him. That was dead ass unique. I like that. I'm assuming that's electricity. We don't want to hit that. But this whole stage is electricity? The whole stage is like that. Oh, it's ice. Oh, wait, you can touch it. Oh, well, we don't want to. Oh, huh. I don't have a feeling I've seen that somewhere before. Long as hell for that. Come on, bro. There gotta be a better way to get around. That's annoying. It forces you up. Ain't this some shit? Well, it's dangerous at every fucking time. I never played this before, I swear. I'm losing the light. It's just gonna keep bouncing me up over here. Damn, how do I know where to land? Don't look to anybody. Well, let me get this. That was a goddamn sweat session. Stage is cool. I like the stage. But it's annoying. Didn't even have enough time to get rings. Oh shit. Damn. Damn. So what the hell am I supposed to do? Supposed to. You can't even hit that. Oh, them things don't hit you. Okay.
Okay.
that boss fight, I want to like that boss fight, but that they really could have did more with that one. I'm assuming this is Stardust Speedway. I didn't pay attention to the title or the stage. This is like Stardust Speedway. Same annoying shit that they had on the Sonic Mania. There's a little inspiration behind it. And this game is so damn dark. That's another emerald we didn't get. Missing out on something. I don't think I want to go to the damn pass. You don't want to go to the pass, we're going to make you. So what the hell am I supposed to do? Am I not supposed to go this way? No, because it keeps sending me over here. the hell going on. So what the hell am I supposed to do? Am I trapped? What the fuck? Or do I have to go to the damn pass? Like it's mandatory? Full of shit, yet another emerald I couldn't get. Metal Sonic. I'm just supposed to outlast them until... Oh, I thought that... Wow. I thought when he doesn't hit by them spots, I thought he like was... This is no use of me trying to get them shoes. Matter of fact, no, I'll take that back. I can probably get them. Wrong for that. Come on, man. What's the sense of me getting the damn shoes if I can't use them? Oh, ain't that cute? Metallic Madness. And we just got started. Water flows, appreciate it. Wow. Well, you can't get away with nothing in this game, you know. Starting me right back. I want to see a speedrunner beat this in one go. I swear. There ain't no way. What the fuck was that? They just killed me? They just killed me. It was right out of nowhere.
Thank you.
What the hell? Wow, that actually sent me to the past. Was it the future? Definitely the future. This ain't no way in hell, boy. Ain't no way, boy. Wow. I would have never guessed this. I would have never guessed this. I should have known from that damn stepping ladder from that last stage. What the hell? Oh, he's so miniature and cute. He looked like he got an attitude problem. Attitude problem or something. Oh wow, it's a trap. Right, he's literally just a big head on a small body. Look at this, man. Even his look. Look at this look. Look at this little jump. That's just adorable. Look at that. We almost got crushed though. Back normal now. Oh, what the? Oh, shit. That was a trap. I didn't think that was going. Okay. I low-key want to go back and play Sonic and play this again. I low-key want to just do this again off camera and see if I can get better times. Cause like I don't I mean, it's my first time playing a game, playing Sonic CD, and I just feel like I could do better because the other games after this, except with the exception of the Game Gears, the mainline Sonic games I know, like Sonic 1, 2, 3, Sonic and Knuckles, I'm more familiar with those and I can get faster times because I played them so much when I was younger. Oh, shit. Oh, bad. Wow. It really just did that to me. all the forgiveness that they didn't get up until this point, and they just gonna drop me like a bad habit, huh? One thing that kind of disappoints me about this is from Sonic Mania, but they really brought back every fucking thing from Sonic Mania. They literally brought back most of was in this one, wasn't it? Damn, no rings. So I can't touch the squares. And then they start you all the way over from the beginning. They are some assholes. And just drop me again. They're dirty. This game, this stage right here is so dirty. For this, I keep getting thrown off the stage. Boy, I'm so happy you don't have lives for this damn game, dude. Ugh. Like, I keep getting thrown off the stage. This is a fucking marvel. Nothing. Damn. They could have gave me that. That's robbery. That was robbery. Two rings. That's all I got. Two rings. Amy came out there and Sonic looked like this bitch. That was it? That was Sonic CD. That was literally the whole game. The theme song is nice. Disappointed. I mean, it was on a platform that a lot of people didn't have, so I mean, Sonic CD got some hidden gems, but most people play Sonic on the Sega Genesis. And the 32X Master System, etc. I will say this though, Sonic CD had some of the most unique stages in the history of Sonic games. It literally had the most unique stages. Because some of them boss fights wasn't even boss fights, it was just you making it to Robotnik just to hit him one time. The boss fight was the stage itself, you making it to him. I don't know if they shortened it for like the story mode of Sonic Origins, but it's like the game's getting beaten kind of fast. I mean, I don't want to, like, you know what I'm saying, but the game's getting beat kind of fast though. Maybe because I'm just older and I know how to maneuver a little bit more. The games doesn't seem like they take too long to beat. I know Sonic 2 and 3 and Sonic and Knuckles like the back of my hand, so they're really not going to take a long time for me to beat. The Game Gear games probably throw me off a little bit, but I didn't have a Game Gear growing up. Them batteries chewed through life so damn much. Speedrun record got to be 5 minutes. If somebody can do a speed with the way they've designed them stages, like, try again. What the fuck you mean try again? Oh, they want me to get the... They want me to get the emeralds. I don't really care for the emeralds. So I guess this leads into Sonic 2. I believe this leads into Sonic 2, because this is the... Friends, Tails, Emeralds. See you next game. Yep. Friends, Tales, and Emeralds. So this is the intro to Sonic 2. They're new for the Sonic Origins collections. They're intros to the mainline Sonic games. So Sonic 1 had its intro, Sonic CD had its intro, now Sonic 2 has its intro. So the story mode in Sonic Origins is doing the games in order. In chronological order. So get back to the main menu, because I'm gonna get back to Sonic 2 another time, because that's when things really gonna start turning up for me. So the continuity is Sonic 1, Sonic CD, Sonic 2, Sonic 3 and Knuckles, and that's kind of like the main Sonic games. That's like the main ones on the Genesis, or the Genesis era, or on the Sega era. So I beat Sonic 1, just beat Sonic CD. Sonic CD was a good experience. It was a real good experience. I don't really have nothing bad to say about it. I mean, other than it ended too quick. It ended way too quick. Besides the time I went to go to the bathroom, I mean, the stages were relatively easy. It was only difficult for me because I never played a Sonic game before. Well, I haven't played Sonic CD before. I haven't played this Sonic game before. Sonic 1, 2, 3, and Knuckles, like, I'm familiar with all those like crazy. So I'm not really, you know, worried about that. But next time we jump into this game, we're definitely gonna be going into more familiar territory. Sonic 2, which is a lot of people's first Sonic game. I know it was the first one that I played out of the whole series. And then I went back and played Sonic 1 and, you know, Sonic 3 and Sonic and Knuckles individually. I wonder if they're going to separate the two games in this, or is it just going to be Sonic 3 with Knuckles as an option? Because Sonic and Knuckles was its own game. So I wonder if they're going to do something with that. So that's going to be interesting. But next time we play Sonic Origins, we're going to be jumping into Sonic 2. So, yeah. Familiar territory indeed.